got my first truck when I was 3. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauling marbles and rocks, and thought it twice before I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss, and I began to understand it's something women like about a pickup man.
When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man.
You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a cook divot. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It's just something women like about a pickup man. I could be found in the bed of my truck on an old Chase Lounge. Back in my spot at the drive-in show. You know the cargo lights give off a romantic glow.
I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. You could set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know it. If it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. It's just something women like about a pickup man.
A bucket of rust or a brand new machine.
Once around the block, and you know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville.
I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgates.
I met all my wives in traffic jams. It's just something women like about a pickup man.
Something women like about a pickup man.
Oh, drop that pickup now, boys.